As a child of God, you are immediately elevated than all the other prophets. Because for in the Old Testament, the Spirit of God would come upon the prophet and he would prophesy. He would wait, the Spirit would come upon him and he would prophesy. But for the first time ever, in the book of Acts chapter 2, the fire came and sat upon each of them. It was a mark. It was an impression. It was permanent. And it will be eternal. Immediately we are put